Hey guys, it's your man Blue Rapid, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3 DLC. So last time we played against Luxord. Let's just say he's an asshole. And I'm not going to be fighting against him for a little bit.
This one isn't responding yet.
Yeah, no, it's not. Let's fight against Data Riku, shall we? That seems like a fairly... I don't consider... That was Data... Not Data, sorry. Replica Riku. But yeah, let's just not talk about Luxord. And I've seen videos. I was watching some and... They make him seem easy.
How powerful I am.
That's nice.
Come on, think fast. One more. You like it? Got you. Got him later. I'm done with you. Later. Got you. You like it? Got him. So long! Try again! Come on! Think fast! One more! Come on! You like it? Back at you! Later! You like it? You like it? Darkness! Heal! You like it? Don't think fast! So long! One more!
Wow.
I'm unstoppable.
Oh no.
One more.
Thank you.
Later. One more. Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
I didn't have a chance to read that. I should have read that. I think I'm just still feeling the effects.
One more! I'm unstoppable! One more! Later! Heal! One more!
Can we address the fact that I've yet to... There we go. Jesus, I barely...
Here we go. Try again. I'm done with you. Later. Darkness. Back at you. One more. You like it? Darkness. So long. Who's stronger? Come on, think fast. Later on, darkness. One more. Together.
I just remembered. I was like, this will come in handy, right? Oh my God. Okay.
Think fast. Later. try again. Darkness, I'm done with you. One more. Darkness, you like it? Later. You like it? You like it?
Oh, I thought I still had the thing. I was doing so well. Jesus. I just want to address the fact that I'm playing on standard. Standard. At level 74, I think? And for whatever reason, I'm losing. So just imagine critical. Just imagine that.
One more.
I'm trying to block. I really am. But you get flung around so many times. And you can't block in the air.
One more.
This is bullcrap.
One more! Ha! Later!
My man Simba.
One more! Come on! Ha! Darkness! Yes! Darkness! Think fast! See ya. Come on. I'm done with you. Later. Darkness. I'm done with you. One more. You like it? You like it?
It's so hard. Just imagine trying to complete this without it. I'm not saying you can't, with, I should say without it. Without the ultimate keyblade. It's possible. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh my gosh, I am so glad I have the ultimate keyblade.
Try again. Think fast. One more. Back at ya.
I did it. Seriously, without the Ultimate Keyblade, I would have lost to so many different bosses by now. Power Weight. Now, my thing is, why am I getting those? Like, literally, I cannot take them from this game and put them into my unsaved, or not my unsaved, but my completed data. That's why I'm like, I really wish they had done it that way versus this way, but I'm glad we have it. Because at least we could say we could play it. Now to determine which one I should fight next, because I've got
this one isn't responding yet.
Three. Screw you. I think this is Young Xehanort, and that's Terra Xehanort. That's right. This is Young Xehanort. Oh no, that's Vanitas. I don't know if I want to fight Vanitas. Here is Young Xehanort. It might have to be that I just do one of the organization members at a time, because literally it takes way too long to beat these guys.
You cannot win.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm not going to. Oh, he doesn't have much health. That's good. Yeah, I remember seeing a clip. Jesus. I love how his transformations literally can deal some damage. Dang it! What? I'm starting to understand that blocking is essential. I didn't think I was that low on health, was I? If you attack Young Xehanort while he's spinning his Keyblade, time stops for everyone except him. You make it sound like I'm not by myself. Are my friends really my power? Okay. Oh, poop. This is getting to be bullcrap. I literally have not touched him. There we go. Make sure to find and attack his true form. Really? I didn't know. You don't say. Jeez, I hate that move. Rage form is actually pretty handy. I don't understand how that works. This comes in handy, I'm guessing, because it heals and you can still do damage on him. That's the only reason I'm using. That was useless. Note to self. Sea dive is a useless link. Well, in a 1v1, if you're strength. That is not what I wanted to do. Yeah.
Let's go.
Heal.
Yes.
Back at you.
I did it. I got out. Jesus. Oh my god, the bullcrap. I literally was following my MP gauge, hoping that my health, or not my health, my magic would replenish in time. Ugh. You know, in hindsight, us complaining about the game being too easy might have been a bad thing. I don't think he can hit me in this. Oh God. Oh Lordy. Can you switch keyblades? Please!
Don't blink.
Sora, you screwed yourself. Come on, come on. He's literally... Bullcrap! That is bullcrap. Literally, he was one hit. Like, I could have sneezed on him and given him the Ebola virus, and he would have died. Here's to hoping Simba can help a brother out.
Don't blink.
Yeah, oh yeah, he did. He took us out. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What the? Oh no. One, two, three. Yeah, perfect. Wait, did I get hurt from that?
Got him. Let's go.
Yeah. See ya.
Stop.
Oh, that was on me. That definitely was on me. Oh, thank God. I think this will... I got so amped too. I really did. A moderate boost in magic. I don't need that. Oh. Well, I did it. Alright, so we got 4. I mean, it's better than what I was before. So, that is progress, and with progress comes, you know it, me calling it quits for tonight, because, that stress. The stress, I can feel my heart just like, can we take a breather? Like, we just got done doing a vigorous workout. Yes, a vigorous workout. So, like I said, with that, I'm calling it quits. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. Hopefully you enjoy the fact that I'm winning instead of losing. What is the point in the postcards? I can't use them. Oh my god. Like, I still have 9 more to go. And that's... You. Anger me. But, like I said, hopefully you guys are enjoying this. Make sure you press that like button, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And hopefully I'll see you guys again next time. But until then... Deuces.